How much will receive at the end of the third year? The same amount we transfer to our counterparty, and after the third year, counterparty will repay the principal amount to us, 715 million euro. Be very careful. Any question at P papers, including advanced financial management, should include not just calculation, but briefly explanation, comment, and assess. Without it, you will lose at least 3 marks. At least 3 marks. So, NPV of the project. Is positive, negative. Summarizing these cash flow, we will receive total amount 185 million euro. NPV of the project is positive. Okay, what are the weaknesses of the solution of applying such model? For instance, what should we say? The most weak assumption is that this approach will provide us with accurate prediction. So it is insignificant influence. It doesn't influence on the making decision. Without 39 million NPV, will be positive, will stay positive.